Practical uses for Everdur. Guy doesn't want to spend $1,400 on an exhaust manifold. Alright guys, have fun. I had a little difficult on Everduring the fifth cylinder, but fourth in the center went great. See ya. Alright everybody, what we got here is cracked manifold. It's cracked there and over in here it's cracked. So, I'm going to show you Everdur in action. The guy doesn't want to spend $1,400 on an exhaust manifold. So, the only other option I have is to try and weld it together. If it doesn't work, then I guess he's going to spend $1,400. But we'll see what happens. So, throw some heat on it. I have it all ground out. I was not ready. See what happens. throw some more heat on that. Come on, get out of there. I gotta sit down, I'm shaking. It's gonna drive me crazy. Now she's rolling in. Wasn't going very good off the start. We get her. Yes, ma'am. No idea. Don't know. Oh, okay. Well, hey, I got this manifold heated up. I'm welding. It's cast. I got to keep rolling with it. I'll call you back. I'm going to sharpen my point and I'll be right back. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Yeah, you can see that. Alright, you just keep walking it around. Took a little bit to get it going. I didn't have it hot enough. Alright everybody, as you can see, that's the Everdur. Just didn't lay in for shit. I got it to lay in, but it was really broad, so then I had to go in and clean it up some. But, nope. Took a little bit to get a little bit more heat into that one. And, that's it. That's what Everdur looks like. That's a practical use of Everdur. That is an exhaust manifold put back together. So, I got one little pock mark I got to fix in there. Won't take long to take care of it. And we'll be good. Alright, everybody. Have fun.